The Crane Room is a restaurant. The Crane Room is a bar. The Crane Room is a banquet facility. The restaurant will please you time after time with their diverse menu. Ask about their daily specials. See the menu at craneroom.com. The bar gives you an abundance of choices with 35 beers on tap and always changing. Their banquet services are always to perfection. The Crane Room, located at 3009 Wilmington Road in Neshannock Township. Call 724-656-1553.
Good morning, Newcastle. Welcome to Monday, September 14th. And if you're wondering about the mariachi band, it happens to be Susan Alisco Parada's birthday. Yes, Igor's sister, her birthday's today. Make sure you get to her on Facebook and wish her happy birthday. Make sure you get that first cup of coffee, because NewsWatch is straight ahead for you. And guess what, Sue? It'll be the whole show. We'll be right back.
Come dine with us. Come dine today. If you could use some real good food, there's a place not far away. If you could use a drink or two, or a place to go and play, come to Gallo's Italian Villa today.
The Cedars is a great restaurant with outstanding Mediterranean food. The Cedars takeout menu is second to none, featuring pizza, stromboli, hoagies, their famous lamb on the rod, and so much more. So when you're hungry and you want that Newcastle taste, make it Cedars, now with two locations in Newcastle, 827 Addis Street on the east side and 1101 Highland Avenue. Call Cedars East, 724-658-9260, or Cedars North, 724-652-7657.
Hello and welcome to Monday, September 14th. And yes, it's my wife's birthday. And a very happy birthday, Sue. But let's get to the top stories today in Newcastle, PA. And, you know, this in from Matt Stanishevsky, and I feel this is very, very important. If you have not participated in the park survey yet, now NCTV45 put a link and made it as easy as possible. Take 5 minutes and click the link that we have posted below. We need your input. Please spread the link around to family and friends. The City of Newcastle, in cooperation with the Lawrence County Planning Development Department, is working to update the Master Park Plan for Cascade. Deshaun Gaston, here within the city limits. Your input is important. Now, we get so many people complaining. Now, here's your input asking to be given. Okay, please get out and do that. If you prefer a hard copy, please contact Matt, and you can call him at 724-656-3540 at the city building and get that hard copy. It's fill it out. It's very important. And I'm sure that that input is very, very vital. Now, as we continue on, September 16th, New Visions has a meeting. And, you know, this is another important topic that has to be covered. The meeting's at the Confluence. And they're trying to make Newcastle and Lawrence County a better place. Now, you get a lot of people whining, complaining, Well, if you're not doing anything, if you're not giving your input, you got no complaints. Stop down to the Confluence on Wednesday, 6 p.m., and speak up. Share your input. Bring a friend. Bring somebody you just met. It might be a good project for you both to work on. Matter of fact, it might be a good date night where you could come down to the meeting, okay, and nobody suggested this, but take your date. Because this might be the place that becomes the place for you, and this will give you both a chance to make it a little bit better. Then get a cup of coffee, have some fun. At the Confluence, 6 p.m. Great idea. Now, as we continue through, understand that the Clean and Green Action Team, they're gathering tonight at Four Brothers right up there on East Washington Street, right down the street from NCTV45. And this is also a good idea. They make sure that downtown looks good and help with these kind of city projects. And, you know, hats off to Jubilee Ministries and Mark Kaufman, who incidentally had a cleanup weekend that past weekend. You know, there are so many people making this the best castle in the world. If we all pull together, things are going to get better and better and better. Now, that meeting tonight with the Clean and Green Team is at Four Brothers. And just in case you missed it, it will be, I believe, at 6 o'clock. Let me check that for you. Just as a reminder, yeah, it's 6 o'clock. And again, hats off to the citywide clean sweep that happened Saturday morning. Now, as we continue through this day in these messages that come in, you know, excuse me as I make sure that I hit all the important points, because we got so many emails and so many things that happen by our way. Now, we're going to be back with a whole lot more right after these messages. Tuscany Square Restaurant, 3470 Wilmington Road, where old world charm meets today's modern conveniences. You'll enjoy their spacious, comfortable seating, their fresh ingredients that go into making every dish, whether it's pizza or that just right entree. Tuscany Square Restaurant, they're here to serve you. Call 724-654-3065. It's time to go to Chilella and Carney Floral Design Artists for flowers, plants, figurines, and so much more. Whether you're celebrating that special day, that special engagement, anniversary, birthday, you name it, Chilella and Carney has what you need. At 1006 South Mill Street, it's Chilella and Carney. The Beanery Depot and Deli. Coffee, made-to-order subs, snacks, and more. Meatball sandwiches, fresh and hot. Pepperoni rolls, fish sandwiches, chicken, milkshakes. The Beanery Deli. When you're hungry for something special,
and it won't cost you a lot of beans.
Yes, I'm in Mr. Pizza.
Hi, we're here with
Sydney.
And it looks like you girls have had a great lunch. Can you tell me what you have, Sydney?
The ham and cheese sub.
Oh, today's special. What did you have?
I had pepperoni pizza and part of the ham and cheese sub. And they were both very good.
Hey, it's always best when you get your food in somebody else's. And here at Mr. Pizza, what a great time. Stop down. Check out the special.
Welcome back. And, you know, we haven't talked about this for some time. And I was looking, somehow it's my fault that I was in error in losing this information. Newcastle Historical Tour. Now, 11 sites for all ages, culture, amazing architecture, craftsmanship, religious, faith, and ideas. Tiffany windows, Russian icons. Bell towers, one of the 10 most historic windows of its kind in the United States. What is this? This is the tour of the 11 historic churches and synagogues in Newcastle. It's just utterly fantastic. And here's the amazing thing. The event is, you know, advanced sales at the Confluence and Breakaway Tours. $10 the day of the event. There's going to be Mass at Mary Mother of Hope on Beaver Street. Okay, and if you buy them, it's $10 in advance. The day of the event, it's $12. And the proceeds benefit the Cascade Warner Theater. You know, just a great idea to get involved with that. And that's this weekend. So make sure that you take a look about that. Now, the third annual Expressions and Courage is going on. It's in partnership with the Hoyt and the Jameson Hospital. Saturday is the turn-in date for those black and white photos from 11 to 4 p.m. There are cash prizes. For more information, contact the Hoyt at 724-652-2882. Keep in mind also that at the Hoyt, these fall art classes have begun. They have so many things to choose from. Again, contact the Hoyt for more information. And also remember that James Rossetti, he was around 1912 to 1988. He was famous for those Indian Gram sculptures, the Cubanistic influence. They stood iron and aluminum, steel and aluminum, 23 feet tall in front of the World Trade Center. Those are on display at the Hoyt. So stop by, take a look. They also have a very special art show going on. Contact the Hoyt at 724-652-2882. And we're going to be right back, and there's a whole lot more here after these ones.
Your family and friends will be pleased if you suggest dining at Mary's Middle Eastern Restaurant in Newcastle. Lamb and chicken dishes, stuffed grape leaves, tabbouleh, hummus, kibbeh, and so much more from their huge menu. When you're looking for something different for your dining experience, then Mary's is the answer. Many of their customers come in from nearby counties. Mary's Middle Eastern Restaurant, located on Long Avenue in Newcastle. Call 724-652-2447.
All in a nutshell, 102 and 117 North Mercer Street in Newcastle. Visit Keith and Margot Jackson for that new look. It's the latest in women's and men's clothing. Treat yourself today. You'll be glad you did.
Arlington Market,
located at 726 Arlington Avenue, has all the great food you remember. Yes, their canned goods are fantastic and feature that old world taste. And meat, cheeses, produce, lunch meats, fresh cut meats, groceries, and so much more. It's Arlington Market. It'll make your table look spectacular.
Butts Flowers and Gifts offers top quality flower arrangements and gifts for any occasion. The pros at Butts Flowers and Gifts provide exceptional customer service, and each bouquet is hand arranged. Stop in and check out their wide selection of gift baskets and plants. They provide flower delivery service locally to Newcastle, Bessemer, Edinburgh, New Wilmington, West Pittsburgh, and across the nation. It's Butts Flowers at 120 East Washington Street in downtown Newcastle. Call 724-652-7727 or toll free 1-800-443-7726.
If you're craving hot dogs and more, and you're in the area, then look no farther than Coney Island, downtown Newcastle on Kennedy Square.
Now, in the Cedars Sports Corner, what are some things going on? Well, quite a few. First of all, those Battling Buccas, what a week. They picked up two games because of the Cardinals' loss. Check that score strolling across the bottom of our screen. The Tribe in a pennant race. Yep, they took on the Tigers. We got that for you. And Shenango beats Neshanic 20-12. Now, I told people, yes, Virginia, there is a Notre Dame. The Irish won a big game, 34-27. And also, great news from the boosters in Newcastle. They still have those gold, silver, and silver wind and fire bracelets. Contact Jenny Miller. They're $30, and they look really sharp. Good idea for Sweetest Day. Now we're going to be right back with the weather after these messages. Pegley's, Pasta and More. When you're hungry for that great Italian taste, bellissimo, it is tremendous. You have to stop by Pegley's for pasta, sandwiches, pizza. Yes, it's Pegley's, Pasta and More. For that great Italian taste. It's not just for Sunday anymore. Head over to Pegley's.
Whether it's a scheduled appointment or same-day service, DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning offers 24/7 service for commercial, industrial, and residential, as well as fire and water damage restoration. Using state-of-the-art technology, DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning experts are ready to professionally clean your carpet today. Call DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning for a free in-home estimate. Thank you for making us Lawrence and Mercer County's largest carpet cleaner.
And remember, nobody gets your carpet cleaner.
If you're having a party, then Keystone Specialty is the place you need to go. Yes, they have every party supply that you can imagine. Planning that wedding, that graduation, or maybe it's just that big game that's coming up, go to Keystone Specialty. Party supplies and so much more. Remember, they have those fall decorations, winter, spring, and summer. It's Keystone Specialty on the south side of Newcastle, Mill Street. Welcome to the Silk Road Fair Trade Market, home of those uncommon treasures. When the farmery searches the world over to pick out just the right gift, so stop by the Silk Road Fair Trade Market. You'll be glad you did. Welcome back. And, you know, so many positive things going on in and around the castle. Now, Cheeseman's Pumpkin Festival, it started September 10th, and it continues till the 31st of the month. You know, I know it was kind of rainy this week and ick, but stop out to Portersville and see that. It's going on. It's a tremendous time. I think you'll be utterly amazed with the goings-on out there. And, you know, they have hay rides. It's a great time for the kids. And just a good time all around. Now, some things to be aware of, that Elder Vogel's 55 and over Senior Expo, now that's September 18th, it starts at 10 a.m. Take a look, great time, you should stop out there. And at Ewing Park, they're having Storytelling Festival, that's September 19th. And for more information, call 724-758-6458. And the 8th annual Witches Night Out from 5 to 10 on September 19th. And that's at Volant Mills. So make sure you stop by there. And, you know, I know that the farmers market's going on downtown every Saturday. They have a lot of things going on at the Apple Castle. These are all great activities. Stop out, check them out. I know you'll have a great time. Now, we're going to be right back after these messages. Joshua Sun Rehabilitation Center. From the moment you arrive, you know that you're in the right place. Dr. John Wrightson listens first. He pays attention to detail and then makes the determination. Joshua Sun Rehabilitation. We make the pain go away. Hello, folks. Angelo Perrotta for Ferrone Brothers. Wow, you have to try their food. Great Italian food and two locations on the south side on Mill Street and on Wilmington Road in Newcastle. Ferrone Brothers for pepperoni rolls, pizza, any Italian dish that you can imagine. Okay, and a whole lot more. It's Ferrone Brothers. Stop by, they have those daily specials, and they look forward to seeing you. Tell them NCTV45 sent you.
Gentlemen, if you want to look your best with high-quality clothing, then I recommend Main Street Clothiers and Custom Tailors in downtown Newcastle. Mike Caggiano is the owner, and he and his staff have been in the business for decades, and they will always give you the right recommendations. They also carry Rondinelli tuxedos. That's Main Street Clothiers and Custom Tailors, 210 East Washington Street, downtown Newcastle. Call 724-652-3851.
Welcome back, and now it's time for NCTV45 Crane Room Weather. And last night, little chilly as the overnight low was 46. What's your Monday look like? Well, Sue, a sunny 72 for that birthday. And Monday night, a low of 49. Nice and cool. Now, as you get to Tuesday, sunny with a high near 78. Tuesday night's low, 51. Wednesday, sunny with a high of 82. And then Wednesday night, mostly clear with a low of 56. Thursday, sunny with a high of 82. And a mostly clear Thursday evening of 58. Friday, for those Friday night football games, sunny, high of 82. And Friday night, mostly clear and a low of 60. Now on Saturday, there is a chance of thunderstorms, 30%, with a high of 78. And don't think it's going to be a total washout. The sun will be around. Now, that was Crane Room 45 weather. And we'll be right back after these messages.
Dineo and Olson Law Group, where every client matters. Serving Newcastle, Elwood City, and Youngstown. Dineo and Olson handles criminal law, bankruptcy, civil matters, workers' compensation, personal injury, medical malpractice, divorce, wills, real estate, and many more legal issues. Call any one of their offices in Newcastle, Elwood City, or Youngstown with these phone numbers. Open Monday through Friday, 9 to 5. Dineo and Olson Law Group, where every client matters. Look what you'll find at Paul D. Weller Hardware. Lawn and garden supplies, plumbing and electrical supplies, do-it-yourself items, pipe bending, window screen, and key-making services, tools of all kinds, paint, fans, ladders, rodent traps, bug spray, and that's just some of what you'll be able to purchase at Paul D. Weller Hardware at 207 North Liberty Street in the Mahoningtown section of Newcastle. Call 724-652-1531. Bill's Bake Shop will make you happy. Owner Bill Cast and his staff keep the tradition going with all those bakery items you remember as a kid. Just to name a few, Bill makes cream sticks, cinnamon rolls, bear claws, cream horns, cannoli, cakes, pies, cookies, bread, pizza, and more. You can also buy homemade cavatelli and ravioli. Bill's Bake Shop, located 228 North Liberty Street in the Mahoningtown section of Newcastle, is open Tuesday through Saturday, 7 to 5, and Sunday, 7 to 2, closed Monday. Bill's, where smiles are everywhere. Call 724-654-4223.
There's more than meets the eye. Got a gift from the Newcastle Art Shine. The right small town for living. Look around.
Wow, yes, it's fun to go to the Y, and now with great affordable rates, it's more swimming, more exercise, more family time. The YMCA in downtown Newcastle, or the Y Zone on Eleanor Drive in Shannon Township, welcomes you to a variety of programs, exercise, and fun events.
Horizons Treatment Center at 4 North Mill Street is a group of trained addiction professionals that can provide specialized treatment services. Located in the Washington Center, we are dedicated to serving the local community. Treatment services include co-occurring mental health and substance use disorders, problem gambling, and concurrent criminality. At New Horizons Treatment Center, we strive to provide hope, help, and healing.
If you're craving pizza and more, then Little Johnny's 2 wants you to come through the door. Their menu includes many pizza varieties, jumbo wings, hoagies, calzones, strombolis, flatbread sandwiches, bread bowl salads, soups, and more. Dine in, take out, or have them delivered. Little Johnny's 2 can even cater your next party. Their prices are right, and the food is the way you expect it. Little Johnny's 2 is located at 130 East Washington Street in downtown Newcastle. Call 724-657-2210.
And now it's time for a wrap-up and Susan's birthday surprise.
Well, thank you, Taylor. And yes, it's time when we get to a wrap-up. And it's very important because this is my lovely wife's birthday. And just like in the past, we've had these viewers write in. Now, you know, this stuff, it's priceless. It says, a viewer from Alaska says, how would you feel if you were going to introduce Susan's birthday? And how would it feel Let's check this out. Alaska. Who would be coming from Alaska?
Gosh, one of the most memorable, humble moments of my entire life, was, this picture captures it, was getting to honor his birthday last year. Todd and I were just absolutely honored, and again, humbled to be invited and to get to share that milestone with him. It's a better place because of...
Wow, that really surprises the heck out of Susan's sister Linda and myself, because we never knew Sarah Palin was so close. Geez, Sue, you know, I didn't know Sarah was your friend. You know, here's another question that came in. When did you first meet Susan? And how would you describe her? Now, this is somebody from the West Coast. How would you describe her? Let's take a look.
Where were you when you first saw Emily Latella?
I was watching TV.
The first Emily Latella sketch.
It's all about a beautiful princess who lived in a little, teeny, tiny, itty, bitty, weeny,
castle.
Well, there you go, princess. I had no idea. Wow, Emily, that was a very special birthday wish. Now, this in from the presidential campaign. This gentleman says that he's going to do it. He has enough money to do it. And he's not going to let anybody else talk. He's going to do it. Wonder what he's going to do. Sue, let's take a look.
Phil, it's your 40th birthday. You've been voted number one at everything. No matter what you do, you seem to be number one. I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. I would never say in your case that you're fired because you're doing too well. So I'll just say you're hired. You're a spectacular. You have a long way to go.
Well, Sue, I just never knew you were that close to Donald Trump in the president race. He to take time out of the race to address that, you must be high on his investor list. But I guess you're definitely not fired. Now, you know, we got so many of these emails. It was very difficult. One person wrote in that they thought that you thought everybody forgot your birthday. Then we had a viewer from Rome communicate to us and said he wanted to sing. But that viewer from Rome got cut off because they didn't support Obamacare. And I don't know what that means. But the last viewer said he'll handle the singing because he feels he knows more about singing. Let's take a look.
I want to tell you all something that happened to me. The lesson I learned tonight and the true meaning of friendship. These people are my friends, the friends of the friendless. And I was friendless. I was just a bit of flotsam in the sea. A pitiful outcast, shunned by my fellow man. I was a mess. The people I thought were my friends forsook me. Even my own husband. proved he was just a husband and not a friend. Today was my birthday. And do you think anybody remembered? Nobody remembered. Nobody did a thing about it. Nobody even as much, not a...
Happy birthday! For weeks.
Oh,
we just couldn't get a hold of you. We ran out of the house. Nobody could find you.
Oh, no.
Yeah. And I got a wonderful present for you. You want to hear it?
Speaking of my hat, I'd like to do something for you before I go. It's a song. And I'm going to do it a cappella. That means with my hat on.
But I have to tell you, there's no concert tonight. Or at least not this afternoon. There may be a concert tonight. Michelle has told me I should not be singing in public all the time. Well, it's happy birthday. What's your name? Let's sing happy birthday. We can sing. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
Yay! So, there was a concert after all.
Well, Sue, hope you have a great day. And before we wrap this up, this special birthday song is for you. And, you know, the question was, do we do Sue-isms? Just what do we do? All I have to say is, with your cell phone, try to find out who's calling you. It's okay for people that park their car to leave it, as long as it's not in a tow zone, and put the pan in the oven. So make sure that you get that second cup of coffee and have some birthday cake too, and have a great day in what I call the greatest castle in the world, in the County of Lawrence. Have a super day, and we'll see you tomorrow.
I send this song to you for dreams that can come true, and for each day to bring a greater song to sing. My birthday wish for you comes deep from ocean's blue, love sent from heaven's light to celebrate your life with you. Your life with you. Your family and close friends all soon arrive, thanking you for the love you bring to their lives. Words that are spoken should be no surprise to a wonderful person with love in their eyes. And when the lights dim low and the candles glow, loved ones gather round to sing your song. Happy birthday to you. Your very special birthday for the